District Attorney Stephen Zappala just wrapped up a news conference on this matter. Sheldon Ingram has our team coverage right now at noon. Sheldon.
Well, Sally, you know, this young woman thought she was doing the right thing, but according to District Attorney Stephen Zappala, she was doing the wrong thing, and she should have left that baby in the care of a professional, a health professional. He says that she should have taken advantage of the safe haven program where women can walk into a hospital and get professional health care for that child if they cannot care for them. They've had a rash of abandoned babies in Allegheny County between 2000 and 2002. As a result, the safe haven program was developed and went nationwide. We have more now from the district attorney telling us detail of how this program works.
It's as simple as walking into a hospital and saying, I want you to take my child. And the hospital has an obligation under the laws of this commonwealth to take that child, to report that the child has been abandoned to CYF and to, it would have been to the East McKeesport Police under those circumstances, I would think, and you can basically walk away.
Now, again, the district attorney says a young mother can leave the child in the hands of professional health care professionals in hospitals. However, he did say that if there is any history or any signs of abuse, then that's another matter and that the mother can face criminal charges. Reporting live from downtown, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.